Here's how you create a before and after wipe in DaVinci Resolve. And I'm going to add one of my LUTs to create a look for this shot. In the edit page, add a cut in your footage and go back to the color page. Select the clips button to see the clips in your timeline and choose the first one. Right click on the node graph and choose reset all grades and nodes to bring it back to its original state. Now go back to your edit page and in the effects tab, search for edge. Drag the transition into the timeline in between your clips. You can make the transition shorter or longer by grabbing the edges and adjusting the time to your liking. If you like how the default transition looks, then you're all set. Here's how you can customize it if you'd like. Click on the transition and now you have these options here. By default, the transition goes from the bottom to the top. If you want it to go from the left to the right, set the angle to 90. If you want it to go from right to left, set the angle to negative 90. A way to make the difference in the before and after easier to see is to add a border. I like to set the border to 1, but you can choose the size you like for your video. You can also change the color here. There's no opacity control here for the transition, but you can simulate that by making the border a 50% gray. The default transition moves in a linear fashion, but you can add a smooth curve to it by changing the ease settings to in and out. Lastly, if you want to save this and reuse it in your future videos, right-click on the transition and select Create Transition Preset. Rename whatever you want and you're done. Thank you for watching. As always, I hope that this serves you and subscribe for more of these 1-minute tutorials that'll save you some time.